What is it, citizen? What is it, citizen?
Welcome to A Fighting Chance. Let me take a look at what you've got. Have a look around. You won't find better prices than all Tamriel. A fine bargain for you. That's a good deal. That's a fair deal. No deal. That's just not reasonable. Go ahead. Oh, that's... I appreciate the gesture. Have a look at my wares. I'm sure there's something to see. Make me a better offer. A good price. That's a fair deal. That seems a... That's more than I usually pay. An excellent bargain. You too.
Go ahead. Can I interest you in some of my wares? You drive. That's a good deal. Thanks for your... Take care.
Feel free to browse, friend. It's nice. I think you might be just the... I'm the chairperson for the society. Not every store is a member. Selling all sorts of merchant. People who buy tend to want to spend their money there. He outright... What we need is for you to case his estate. We cannot do it ourselves, as he recognizes all of us. I hope you're more... Everyone comes... His inventory must be stolen. It has... Hey, you're the one they... Have a look at my wares. I'm sure there's something to suit you. Thanks again for...
say. You... Jensen... It's a beautiful... He got reassigned. To... I never believed in the... Have a look around. You won't find better prices in all Tamriel. An excellent... Tell your friend. Be seeing you.
I'm only asking for a single coin.
So tiresome.
How goes it?
And do what you have to do. Don't take any unnecessary risks. Hey.
You've come to divine elegance. What can I interest you in? Be seeing you.
Come on.
What kind of deal? Have a look at my wares. I'm sure there's something to suit you. A bob. An ec. You drive. I wouldn't make that deal with just anybody. Tell your f- I have the best prices in town. Goodbye. Please, come again. What kind of... What about... Well, thank you. I can see by the look on your face. It's all about... Anyway, have... Goodbye. Welcome. Goodbye. Welcome. Goodbye. Thank you.
keep your fingers to yourself!
How are you? Good day.
What's going on?
You violate. Then pay with your. I'm just warming up, you pathetic worm!
Ah! Such violence!
Take that!
Pardon me. Where are my manners? I'm wrong. Normally, I wouldn't approach. Thank you. He said to tell you that the matter. You're to meet him at Serador's house. That's. Thank you.
still teaches, though he lost his passion for it after the Levitation Act was passed. Can't say I blame him.
Farewell.
That you, Agamir?
Shh! Not so loud. How many times have I told you that?
Sorry. I am not used to this kind of meeting. It always makes me nervous.
Well, just shut up and listen to me. The next shipment will be sooner than I expected. Just have the money ready.
Same assortment of things? I mean, I have enough clothing for now.
You take what I get. I get notice at the last second, and I have to jump on it. No time to be picky about it.
Well, that society is putting more pressure on me, so maybe we better cut back for a while.
You cut back now, and I'm going to take my business elsewhere. Or maybe pay a visit to that Jensine and tell her about your little scheme.
Fine. You made your point. Contact me when you have the items, and we'll meet again.
Don't worry. It'll be very soon. Now get out of here. Filthy pickpocket! It's all over. There is a psychopath! Stop! Keep your fingers to your... Filthy pickpocket.
Guards!
Someone's being attacked! What's going on? Hey. Stop!